Now, ICT is an excellent technology for circuit board test. However, it does have some drawbacks, especially in the upfront cost of the machines, plus the costs associated with maintaining those machines, not to mention the labor costs associated with the expertise required to use them. It also requires expensive test fixtures, including the maintenance of those fixtures. JTAG testing offers a similar test capability at a fraction of the cost and without the intrusiveness of external test probes.